opened my case.
Happy birthday! Oh, happy birthday! Oh, happy, happy birthday! Oh, happy birthday! Happy birthday to you!
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Round 5.
Momentum.
Snow flying.
Question
red.
Mark.
Momentum. Heart.
Red.
Snow
violent.
Violent.
Heart.
Morgan.
Smiling.
Yellow.
Face.
Heart.
Yellow.
Snow flying.
Tangerine.
Smiling.
Red.
Face.
Snow flying.
Oh, it broke. That's no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
Welcome to Wackawuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Mommy has another hint for you. hoping you'd stay here forever. Though, it's never too late to change your mind.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mom because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
Nine.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2...
Thank you. Thank you. Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little heart's content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are, or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back years later, your conscience finally getting the better of you, may you descend into the dark and the dust, finding all that awaits you are incomprehensible horrors, each hungry for your return, each eager that they might find you. Perhaps they'd smile at you from a shadow, their smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic, watching and waiting patiently for their turn at a warm welcome. Or perhaps they won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left, a world that's theirs now. Welcome home.
You're Pappy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Bird Catnap's home, Angel. Their home. A million pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching. Waiting. Hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little bit. Fill what feels empty inside themselves. That thing. Catnap. The prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catnap to avoid that very fate. And in return, they are fed. We try to fight it. The prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go. Run.
Good, you're here. And you've done it again. The impossible. Just like I knew you would. Catnap's gone. The red smoke is diverted. Everything is falling into place, thanks to you. But if we're to keep going, then you deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened. And why. This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy.
Slaughter, that's all it really was. They killed everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. The prototype has to die. This. For everything. Soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you! Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something...